We found a gene variant that predicts the timing of one's sleep and activity rhythms, such that individuals with the late version of the gene have activity and sleep rhythms that are shifted 1 hour later than people with the early version of the genes. What's really exciting is that this predicted not only people's sleep-wake cycles, but also, in fact, even their time of death, such that individuals with two copies of the late version of the gene had a likeliest time of death in the late evening at around 6 p.m. compared to everybody else who had a likeliest time of death in the late morning at around 11 in the morning. One potential clinical use of this is that if we know that people are at greatest risk of having medical events at particular times of the day, then we can act to intervene just before that to try and prevent these events. And another potential use would be in the broader scheduling of work, school, or other schedules to optimize synchrony between a person's internal biological clock and their external schedules.